This is Lourdes. This is a sponsored video. A sponsored video is when someone purchases a video but makes it public instead of private so that everyone can benefit from it. This video is for the hand chakras. Now, the hand chakras are very important because the hand chakras receive a lot of energy. Most people don't realize that when you pick up something, you're picking up something that has energy. So for some people who are energetically sensitive, they can pick up a pencil, a piece of jewelry, and feel the vibrations from that. So if a person who touched it or who had it in their possession didn't have the best energy, that person could absorb that energy through their hand chakras. Also, just energetically speaking, the hand chakras are very sensitive. And because they're sensitive, a lot of people can feel pain in them and not realize that the pain can just be from the energy they're receiving. If you're new to Reiki, my videos on my channel, please check out my frequently asked questions playlist. There's a link to it above my head and in the description box. Many questions I get asked about Reiki, like, can I play it in more than one tab? Do I have to raise up my hands like you do? Do I have to play music? And other questions like that are answered in that playlist. So if you're ready, please sit back, relax, and let this Reiki flow to you. Thank you for watching this video. For more information on Reiki, my sessions, classes, and services, please check out my website, www.RestRelaxationReiki.com. You can also find me on other social platforms like Facebook, Pinterest, Tumblr, and Instagram. If you like this video and would like to see more of them, please subscribe to my channel where you can get updates as to what the newest one is. I try to post one daily so that you can always receive Reiki and a different form of it every day. Thank you very much.